Hey guys, Ben here from benwattsdesign.com. Today we're going to track this hand footage with both the built-in After Effects tracker and Mocha. That way we get a look at both workflows. Then we'll build our glassy box, insert some media placeholders, and animate it. So import the footage provided, fire up After Effects, and let's get started.